I actually did get a guy to pick me up my parents' cabin on the island.
Kumar!
Yes.
How are we doing today?
Can you call me Anik? Anik was my name.
Okay. Yeah. What are we doing today?
Good. Great.
You ready?
Yep.
So what are we doing today?
Skydiving.
So whose idea was this?
My friend, he's like, come
here. You ever done anything like this before? Have you ever done anything like this before?
No, never.
Nothing crazy?
No, nothing.
Never went bungee jumping?
No.
Never
no.
Shot out of a cannon?
Never.
Nothing like
yes,
that?
Nothing like that.
All right. Are you nervous at all?
A little.
Yeah?
Not much, yeah. Just doing it for the first time, that's it.
Good. Yeah. You're not afraid of small planes or anything like that?
No.
That's good. No. All right, let's talk to your friend over here.
Yeah.
Hey, what's your name?
Piyush.
How's it going?
It's good.
So this was your idea, huh?
Yeah, it was my idea.
Any particular reason? Just something you've always wanted to do?
I just wanted to see the world from top, from the high.
Well, this might change how you look at the world altogether. So is there anything I should know about your friend before I jump out of an airplane with him? Is he crazy?
Yeah, a little.
All right. We're about to get a lot crazier, okay?
Yeah.
We got a few more minutes, the plane will come down and we'll go, all right?
Sure.
All right, here we go. All right, Anik, you ready?
Yes, I am.
There's our plane, let's do this. Come on. Not too much legroom, is there?
Yeah.
It's like flying coach commercial,
yes.
Right?
Yes. Yep.
The stairs.
All right, so we're just going to sit back for about 15, 20 minutes and enjoy the scenery, okay?
Okay.
All right, here we go. Thank you. Like that, right?
Yes.
Can't beat it.
Yes, he can.
Anything you want to tell your family?
Malaga, such man. Yes.
World's newest skydiver, right here.
Yeah.
All right, thanks for coming out.